Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for liking and sharing and subscribing to my channel. Yes, it means a lot to me, guys. I'm here to do a reading for the collective here. I was picking up on a message here, guys. Yeah, this person was working with a witch. There's somebody in your life. Yes, guys, they could still be in your life or they're not in your life anymore. And this person is angry, they're upset. Yeah, they're very revengeful right now. They have wicked intention towards you, and they're working with this witch. They're carrying your information. Yes, they're bringing information to this person about you. I'm telling you, they're doing it overtime. This person is working overtime to destroy you. You could have broken up with this person. You could have been in a relationship with this person and they're angry. Yeah. They're giving money to this person. They're working with all kind of, yeah, they really try to hurt you guys. They try to destroy your life. The spell works. The dark magic here that they were doing. Greg, carrying your name to the graveyard. They're burying you, trying to bury you. Yeah. But you rise again. Yeah. Yes, guys, I'm telling you. This situation was one-sided here. You were giving to this person your time and your intention here, and they were working against you. It was a one-sided situation here. Yeah. You see, you have a lot of money here, guys. You're making a lot of money here. You could be a business person. You could be your own boss. You manifest whatever it is. You're a manifester here. You manifest wealth with ease here. You come to you. I see a grand, a large amount of money is coming in for you guys with the King of Pentacles here. You're about to live a luxurious lifestyle. They can't stop you. I see love coming in. You're connecting with your soulmate here. This is a soulmate connection here, guys. I'm telling you, I see you guys could be exchanging vows. Yeah, getting married here. You're in the company of your love. Wow. The King and Queen of Pentacles here. Yeah, this is a power couple here, guys. Whatever this person is trying to do, they can't break this. They can't break you guys up. They're trying to break up your relationship, trying to break up you with this person that you're with. You could be dealing with a water sign here, but this person have a lot of love for you. They're in love with you guys. They like to be in your company, in your energy. When this person talks to you, they be touching you at the same time. Yes, guys, I'm telling you. Judgment. See a judgment is coming down on this person here. They're getting their judgment here, guys. They're trying to stop this new thing from coming in. They're trying to block new opportunities from coming in for you. Yeah, but there's somebody here that's helping you, guys. Someone is on your side. The Empress. Wow. This is somebody who have a lot of love to give. This Empress here. This could be you. Very abundant here. You have an abundant mindset. That's what it is. You keep flourishing, you keep going strong. And you're definitely being successful here. You're manifesting great amount of wealth in your life. You have gone through your rebirth and you're waking up. Now you can see them for who they are, who this person was. A Scorpio, you could have been dealing with a Scorpio here. But I see you waking up here, guys. You found something out about this person, the truth. Yeah. And they're upset. Yeah, there's something new coming in for you guys. There's a whole lot of money here coming in for you. They can't stop this, even if they try. They could have tried to stop your money, block your money from flowing in. But the Most High is still blessing you. This is the hand of the Most High God, handing you this Ace of Pentacles, something brand new, a new opportunities that's present itself for you guys to make a lot of money. This is you contented here, happy. Contented and happy here. Somebody's coming in to help you here, guys. Financial wise, this could be in your business, in your whatever it is that you're working on. Or you could be doing this, helping somebody because you already have a lot of money here. You could also be dealing with the earth sign here, Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. Yeah, I'm picking up on a Capricorn here. Whoever this person is that they're trying to mess up there, she's very abundant. Take it or how it resonate, guys. Could be a here, male or female. Very abundant here. Yeah. She give birth to great wealth and success. She have abundant mindset. She's creative. She's creative and she create. She create a lot. I see a lot of communication here, guys. You're gonna be getting a phone call from this person. You probably know who this person is. You're definitely gonna be getting a phone call from this person. They're gonna be calling you. But I see you're gonna be blocking. You could be blocking them, protecting your energy, protecting your energy. You're using your energy to manifest great things in your life right now. This person only trying to sidetrack you, distract you. They're definitely gonna be calling you here. Yeah, they're gonna be calling you up here, guys. Prepare for this phone call, this messages, whatever this is, they're gonna be calling you. And this could already happen here, but this could already happen here, guys. Let's see why this person's gonna be calling you. They've been working up something here, the Hangman, because you're seeing something here, and they don't want you to see the truth, but you already see it. You made a judgment call upon your life here, guys. You're changing some things. Yeah. They don't like that you have a mind of your own. You're independently thinking here. You're seeing things in a different perspective. Whatever it is that they were hiding here, you know what they were doing here. You have gone beneath the surface and you came up with the true understanding here of what this fool was doing here. You see how this person's head is lighting up? Yes, guys. His crown is lighting up here. I'm telling you have gotten some form of clarity here, some truth about them. Now they're calling you. They're gonna call in you. They're gonna be calling you guys. You're moving forward. Yeah, you're moving forward. I see you could also be receiving a car, driving a new car here, guys. Somebody around you could be pregnant. This could be you or another person here. Yes, guys. You're getting yourself into a situation here. This is a relationship that's starting. A brand new relationship here on the horizon for you guys. It's gonna bring a lot of joy in your life. I see you're gonna be moving forward. You're moving forward here. You could have already moved, done this. You could have moved out, moving to your own place, your new place here. Yes, guys, you're making way more money now here. You could be gotten started a new job. Raise a pay, whatever this is for you. Let me get one more card here. The Hermit. Yeah. You're getting away from this person. I see you're having some alone time for yourself, isolation. You're having some alone time for you with your love. You're connecting with somebody new here. This person's gonna be growing with you. They wanna grow something with you. Something beautiful, guys. Yeah. They're ready for this. They wanna move forward with you. You could also be dealing with a Cancer here. I'm telling you. These people are watching you guys keenly. Whoever this person is in your life, there's somebody here. They've been working with this witch. They're getting information. They're bringing your information, your photo, your name, whatever it is that they're using, guys. And they're using this. They send negative energy your way, in your home, in your family life. Yeah, they kind of cause disruption here. Yeah, evil spirit, they're trying to send your way. But the good spirit is already around you. Whoever is re watching this right now, you know, this might resonate with you. If it doesn't resonate, you know, it's not for you guys. Take what resonates and leave the rest. Yeah. This person gonna be calling you. You already know who this person is. This could be an ex. They're gonna be calling you guys. This is gonna be calling you all hours. They're gonna just gonna be calling you. But you're moving forward here. The moon. Something have been exposed here. Some secret that they were holding on to. Whatever they were doing in the dark here, guys, it have come to light. I'm telling you, it have come to light. Archangel Haniel has come in here, exposing the whole truth. Yes, guys, giving you the truth here. Whatever event that they had done behind your back, whatever it is that they have done behind the scene. Yeah, they want you to be fearful. Yes, guys. They want you to be fearful of your own shadows. They wanted to hold you back. But you have important psychic abilities here, guys. Important psychic insight you got. Yeah. You're seeing things in a different perspective now. You could have been dealing with the Pisces here. You have Pisces in your chart. Yes, guys, you're getting there. You're moving on. You're letting go of the fears and you're releasing fears. The nervousness, whatever it is, the lovers, somebody new is coming in here, guys. Intimate relationship here, guys, on the horizon for you. Yeah, carefully weigh your decision here. I also see good health. Your health could be picking up back here, guys. Whatever it is that they were doing to affect your health here, I'm telling you know there was something wrong. And your intuition wasn't wrong, wasn't, you know, you knew what they were doing here. But God have blessed you, have blessed you with somebody in your life here, guys. This person not going anywhere. They're in love with you. Yes, guys. They see you as the one here. They see you as the one. The Knight of Air here. Yeah, whoever this person is, they're very professional. This person is somebody who is professional here, guys. This other I said before with the King of Pentacles. This is somebody who is professional, like a business person. They could only own their own business. They could have their own business here. Yeah, or this is, you know, diplomatic. This person is diplomatic here. They could even work for the government here, guys. This person is coming in here. He's gonna speak his mind. Whoever it is, they're gonna speak their mind, you know, confidently, with confidence. Yeah. You're the one who could have been seeking out professional advice, and this person's gonna tell you the truth, just like how they see it, just like it is. They know something here. This is somebody who could be, you know, as a police officer. A lawyer, somebody who's working with the government here, guys. You're gonna be getting some form of advice from this person, some professional advice in what to do. Balance here. Balancing out your mental and your emotional considerations. Yeah, I see you, your health is returning, guys. You're gonna be getting good health again. Whatever it is that were affecting your health, there was great sadness here. There could have even been a broken heart. Yeah, this could, I'm telling you, this could have been an ex. This is somebody who was in your life or still in your life. Yeah, they brought great sadness in your life, guys. There was sadness here. You could even had children with this person, a child. I see a child here. Take time to heal, guys. The need to forgive yourself and others. You have to do that. Forgive them and let it go. Yes, forgive them and move on. You're more at a happier place right now. Yes, guys, you have moved forward here with the chariot. And you're abundant here. You're making a whole lot of money. A lot of money is coming in. If doesn't money haven't started flooding in right now, guys, a lot of money. I see you're gonna be moving up the ladder of success here. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it, guys. You're on the right track. If you take time to heal, take also time for yourself and heal. Work on yourself. Yes. Whatever they're doing here, they can't stop you. They can't stop you. Ego. It was all about their ego here and their friends. They want everyone to look, for them to look like the bigger person, like a good person. But they were not. This person was wearing a false mask. Yeah. It was wearing a false mask, you guys. Like the false sense of entrapment here. They were overly focused on material things. That's just what this person was. They have negative or fear-based thoughts. It's keeping them back. It was all about the ego here. Material things. There was no love. This person could have walked away and left you here. I'm telling you, they broke your heart. There was a third-party situation here, guys. They brought in a third-party situation here. The Six of Water. Yeah, but I see memories here. You have to let go of the memories, guys. Whatever it is, let it go. Let it go and move on. Move forward here. Move forward here. Memories from your history. There was you had a history with this person. Or childhood. You could have even grown up with this person. There's issue here regarding children, or you could have children with this person. Yes, guys, you could have had children with this person. And somebody's romanticizing the past. Yeah, at some point you have to release and let go, guys. The Two of Air. Somebody was, being unable or unwilling to make a decision here, guys. Yeah, they were unwilling, and we have two swords card here, two ear. Being unable to, to make a decision, a stalemate. The situation has become a stalemate. They were pretending that there was no problem here. Stop pretending if this is you guys. No more pretending. There is a problem. They brought in this third party situation. The whole thing is shattered. You've shattered your heart, guys. It's time for you to take a rest or vacation here. You could be doing this here, guys. Allow more time before making a decision here. Meditate, it may provide answers for you. You're going on your healing journey right now. You're healing. Yeah, you could be also falling in love all over again, guys. Yeah. Could be going on a vacation here. Let go of the bad memories. Let go of the past here, guys. Whatever this person here, they create, there was great sadness here. they brought in your life. Now they want to come back in here. Ace of Swords, but you got the truth. You got clarity. Yes, guys, I'm telling you, something came in here. Some truth came in for you. I'm telling you, you're brilliant here. Know that you are brilliant, guys. You have a brilliant mindset. Yes, it's out of this world. Yeah, I'm telling you. Don't listen to what negative people have to say. Keep focused on your dreams. Brilliant ideas and inspiration here, guys, with the Ace of Ear. You know, you're seeing the truth of a situation right now. Not wasting your time and your energy. It's a challenging beginning here, guys, but you're definitely moving forward here. Yeah, it's a challenging beginning for you. But you got some answers here. You got the truth of a situation, what this person was doing here. You got some insight here, guys. They thought they were fooling you, but no. The Hermit. Yeah. Spend some time in quiet meditation, guys. You need to do some meditation. This will provide answers for you. I see self-discovery here. I see spiritual teaching here. You could also be a spiritual teacher. This is your purpose. This is, you know, your calling. You're going to be discovering a lot of things about yourself here that, you know, I'm telling you, while you're meditating, quieting your mind. The Page of Earth. Wow. Good news about financial matters here, guys, are coming in for you. You know, I see you wanting to do something more challenging here in your life. It's a new era of studying. You could also be going back to school. You know, you're starting something new here. And you're about to get some good news about your financial matters here, guys. Financial independence. You're breaking free. Yes, guys, I'm telling you, you're successful now. You've been patient. You are patient. You know, you're somebody who is dependable. Yes, guys. This person knew it. They knew it. And they still hurt you. They were unable to make a decision here when they had the chance, or unwilling to make the decision to do the right thing. But you got truth here, guys. Justice is on your side. I'm surprised I didn't even get the Justice card. The Knight of Earth. Your guardian angel is coming in for you, guys. Helping you to grow. Yes, you're going to be producing a lot of great things. Stay dedicated here. You know, stay kind and loyal to yourself. Yeah, time to bottle down and get things done, guys. Honor your commitments here, okay? Your guardian angel is with you. Know that. Okay, guys, this is the end of your reading. I hope this reading resonated with you. If it did, please give me that thumbs up, guys. Much appreciated. One love.